Good evening, and welcome to the spring show for Forte Singers. We are very excited to have you here. We've been working very hard to put on a very fun show. We hope you enjoy. First of all, I would like to thank a couple of people, one being our sound and tech crew this evening. So let's just give them a warm round of applause. They're clapping for you too. And also to my good friend, Teresa Wall, who's the accompanist for our sixth grade choirs, who's come this evening to help us out too. So I just want to thank her. And also we are thrilled to have BCTV recording our show tonight. My son, my youngest, is graduating from high school next year, and I so wish that I went ahead and bought those videos of their young shows. And you can do that for this show and then show them at their open house, which would be so fun. So just a little cue in there for that. But without any further ado, enjoy On the Radio.
In 1929, the stock market crashed and the world fell into a deep depression.
To cheer themselves up, people huddled around the radio and listened to music.
They heard songs like Life's Just a Bowl of Cherries and We're in the Money.
And Brother, Can You Spare a Dime?
Fun, 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 93.
In 1929, the stock market crashed and the world fell into a deep depression.
To cheer themselves up, people huddled around the radio and listened to music.
They heard songs like Life's Just a Bowl of Cherries and We're in the Money.
And Brother, Can You Spare a Dime?
Well, Ma, it's finally 1929 and the stock market just crashed.
Oh no, Pa, what are we gonna do?
Not only that, I've lost my job.
Oh no, Pa, what are we gonna do?
In case you didn't notice, the crops have failed.
No crops?
All children have no shoes.
No shoes?
The whole country's severe depression, which we may never recover from.
Oh no, Pa. What are we gonna do?
Well, Ma, what else can we do? Let's listen to what's on the radio.
In the 1940s, Americans were all wrapped up in World War II.
People listened to the radio to hear songs that made them feel closer to loved ones away at war.
And to help them remember happier times.
They listened to songs like, "I'll Be Seeing You" and "Don't Sit Under the Apple Tree with Anyone Else But Me."
Dear Joey, I imagine by now that you are living in the trenches of the battlefield, surrounded by the dangers of warfare.
Dear Penny, words cannot express all I want to tell you about life in the Army.
I can just imagine you crouching down in the mud, just inches away from enemy fire.
My day starts at the very crack of dawn.
I know that you are risking your life every day.
Of all the jobs in the Army, mine might be the most dangerous of all.
I'm sure you're the most important, brave, and dashing of all the soldiers at the front.
I risk my life every time I do my job.
You must tell me everything you are doing, even the horrifying, death-defying tasks you heroically perform each and every day.
Yes, Penny, it is true. For today, they have made me the company bugler boy.
Thank you.
The radio in the 1950s was all about the king.
Elvis Presley, that is.
Oh, Peggy Sue, did you hear that Elvis has a new song out today that's been playing nonstop on KYDZ radio?
Oh, Betty Sue, Elvis Presley is just the dreamiest.
Gee, I hope it's a song we can dance to.
Me too. I've been practicing some new Elvis moves of my own that really drive the girls wild.
Tommy, in order to dance like Elvis, you're gonna have to do something like this.
Or this.
You mean like this?
Exactly.
In the 1960s, bands from all around the world were being heard on the radio.
They came from all over, but nowhere more than England, in what we at KYDZ Radio called
the British Invasion.
Son, get a haircut.
But Dad, long hair's in.
Not in this house, it isn't.
But Dad.
Next thing you know, girls will be getting tattoos and boys will be wearing earrings.
But Dad.
And turn down that radio.
But Dad, it's the Beatles.
No kidding, the Beatles? Far out.
Give us 20 years to go today. Sergeant Pepper's on the band to play. Never
Yes, boys and girls, you heard it first, right here on KYDZ Kids Radio.
Since the invention of the radio, this is where America hears the songs that become the soundtrack of their lives.
On the radio, this is where we have music to do our homework to.
On the radio, we have music when we go to the beach.
On the radio, we have music to drive to.
On the radio, we have music to work out to.
Work to.
Bowl to.
And best of all,
dance to!
For coming. I hope you enjoyed it. We had so much fun putting it on for you. Let's give a round of applause to all of our speaking parts, if you wouldn't mind just waving from where you're at. Good job. We even had a last minute step in today from Grace. So great job, Grace. Thanks for doing that. Good. Well done. Good. All right. Thanks so much. We will just turn up the lights and they will be able to come down to find you in the auditorium. Thank you again.